The first time I heard Dinosaur Jr. is actually I saw them live before I ever heard a record. It was a Cabaret Metro in Chicago. I already knew about them and I was already interested, but then when I saw them, I loved it. And it's really funny because they're so much the same band. Like I, when I see Lou up there, even his hair is the same. Like, and I was hooked right away. I just love how listener friendly it is. It just is like perfect length of songs, so melodic. They're all brilliant musicians. I love them.